Okay, let's start. Okay, samahan niyo po kami. So how are we going to open it? Do you know how to open it?
I don't know.
Okay. So, nanood ako ng video. 5.8 kilos. Wow. 5 US dollar per kilo. So, this is 28 US dollar. Okay, so, let's start it. Yellow ko siya. Nagabi ko siya 3 days ago. 3 days or 4 days ago?
Yeah, about 3 days.
Yeah, about 3 days ago. Green na green pa siya. Pero now, medyo yellow na yung itaas niya.
Ito po po yun.
Yeah. So, I want to show you then how heavy it is. How heavy. So, 5.8 kilos. My goodness. King of the fruit. Why? Because of the spikes? Oh. I don't know.
Oh, wait.
But anyway, I just... research lang na king of the fruit daw ang durian. Braso ko sa napatulog ko is dito nila binubuksan sa ilalim. Yeah. Dito sa kurbra ng pockets. So how? So let's try this. Good luck! Sana tama. Let's try! Here, right? This is the line. Time check, it's 2:50. Sorry, nag-crave kami sa durian. So, we decided to buy, pero ang naabutan ko is ito nga. Nabili ko siya doon sa harapan ng aming company. Kaya mo yun, Lani. Yes, you can do it. Ginagawa ko, napanood ko sa TV, ay sa YouTube is ganito. Okay, the other side.
Why is it not?
Yeah. If you follow the line ng packet is easy naman. You have to press hard. Kaya mo yan, Lani.
Susu!
Kasi gusto mo kumain ng durian na... Also, she likes durian. I don't know with Team J. Shout hope you're doing good in your work today. So you missed the durian challenge. I think one tip is kailangan meron kang support, yan, fabric na pwede mong i-hold yung durian na hindi ka matutusok ng kanyang spikes dahil masakit ang spikes. It hurts. Yan. Okay, yes. Dalali ni Timmy ang kilohan. So let's see how many kilos. Look at me. Okay, so continue. Yung usual na kinakain namin is balat na siya. Yung laman na lang yung binibili namin. Okay. Yes. Tip is you have to use support para hindi ka matusok ng spikes. Hindi naman masyadong mahirap. Char. Okay, move. Turn it. Achieve something, you have to work harder. Yes. Hugot sa life yan. Determination. Patience. Yan. Your hand, please. Whoops! Yeah. Nearly!
Yeah.
Okay, magpahinga muna. You want to try?
Una!
You try nga! I'm so tired! 1, 2... Count! 10, 2, 9, 8, 7, 5, 4, 3, 2,
ulit lagi. Record ก็สูงแซ่บทุเรียนหม่อนทองมาแบบไทยครั้งแรกในชีวิตคือตามไม่ได้คนทุเรียนเอวคิดว่าจะทิ่มละลายจะไม่ได้กินแล้วสนองก็ยากมั้ง
We're almost giving up
พลาดเสียพลาดทุเรียนหมดโอ้โหโหดเลยยากOrie me, me I cannot eat all these tulen. I will throw away. But she tries it. Very good. She try her best can open. If only me, I cannot eat.
Just throw it.
Food. Thank you very much. Cannot eat it, so stay well.
Food. Thank you very much, P, for joining with me for this.Challenge to open this. Durian is difficult, my gosh, and sakit sa kamay. But I think it's worth it kasi masarap naman siya. Chimay, masarap, sap.
Liz, I'll try again.
But next time, you will just buy the one open one.
The pack only. So buy the pack only.
If you're not used to open this kind of food, no need to try because it's really difficult.
For me, no experience. We just want to know how we figure out this one.
But anyway,
because of no experience,
like enjoy naman kami.
Okay,
it's a good challenge, right?
Yes.
Okay, masarap. Thank you very much, Timby, for joining me to this challenge. See you on our next video. Thank you guys for watching. Have a nice day. Stay happy. Bye. If you like this video, please like, subscribe, share, and click the notification bell so you don't miss any of my videos.
Cause I broke down, no?
Gagawa ng durian. Napapaawit ka.